You gotta get up and move it, move it. You wanna lose weight? You wanna stay healthy? Gotta move it all day long. Turn the music on. Move it. Hear that music? Come on, get the beat. Hello, hello, everyone. How are you? It's your girl, Hungry Mama Me. I'm so happy to see you today. I can't win with this. One more drop down, my friends. There we go. That should do it. Let's get settled in, okay? Here's my little friend. Say hi, Bozo. Say hi to everybody. We're having our mukbang. Hello. As my baby would say, hi, guys. So in case you don't know me, I'm Hungry Mama May. For all my new passersby, all my new pass people that pass by, I do videos with mukbangs and recipes. Sometimes I blog, and I have my little baby Nino on. Kind of hard to call him little baby Nino anymore, isn't it? He looks like such a big boy since he got his hair cut. Oh my goodness, my friends. Oh my god. It's hard to recognize them. Anyway, let me show you what I got here. I know you may be getting bored with the salads, but I'm excited about them. So I have to kind of eat what my belly says to eat. I had my oatmeal this morning. I didn't have really anything for lunch. Only thing I had for lunch today was a banana. And then I guess that was about 1:30 or so. And then a little while later, I had a kombucha. My boy turned me on to the live kombucha, and I had it for the first time today. The name is Live, and it really tastes. It's supposed to be like a soda. Definitely not as strong as the regular kombuchas. The one that he told me about, it's called The Doctor, and it's supposed to be like Dr. Pepper. So I got that today, and it was very, very good. Also, I got they have another one that's cola. Don't know what that one's gonna be like yet. And what else did I have? I had a protein bar. So that was pretty much it. And these are you know, after I cut them down, and I sealed them back up. I'm sorry, I don't know the name of it. Maybe you guys do when you see the bag. But it says it's a Mexican food. Pasa Foods, certified organic and non-GMO. But what this is made out of is it's gluten-free, whole grain, and chia seeds and quinoa, tortilla chips, non-GMO, of course. And that's it. You may know what it is. They're very good. I like them. Anyway, let's get this stirred up a little bit. So I have my canned beans that I make. And I've been eating so many of them that I have to make more. I don't know if I'm going to make more tonight or not. I started sterilizing all my jars because they're new. And what I did was, well, what I do, because they say you don't really have to, well, you I don't know. If you don't know, you're not going to be interested in this. But anyway, I started with the jars today. So I may do them tonight or I may not. It depends. I just brought the baby home a little bit ago. We had went to the park and I, you know, it was me and him and I chased after him in the park. So you know how it goes. And then I planted a couple more plants outside today. So we'll see what I get to. If not, be assured, I'll be doing it by morning, that's for sure. So, what I have here, if I could explain to you the difference in canned beans and beans that you can yourself, I mean, it's just amazing. The taste is just amazing. It's so much different. I mean, before, you know, black beans, not so much. I was never really such a fan. But when I make them myself, it really kicks it up. It's very good. So, what I have in here, probably using a little too much. I know. I didn't really use that much if you've seen how much of my Parmesan ranch I put in. Not too much at all, I don't think. But this is a delicious salad. I kid you not. Let's put a little bit of chips on. I have my beans. I have my fresh corn. That is not cooked. It's raw. These are nice. And I have let me just tell you real quick, my chips and stuff, I open a bag and they last me forever. You see how I do. I mean, that's it. I'm not a person to sit down and just eat chips. I have to be really hungry to do that or find something that's not satisfying me during the day in order to want to do that. But I don't know if you can see my sign or not. I always like to have that in my picture. So I have the food saver. And since I got my food saver, you know, I can eat just a few chips and seal it back up. And I can keep doing that. I can keep them 6 months if I choose to. And if I have them that long, that's what I'll do. Delicious. Before I got my food saver, you know, my daughter had bought me a little handheld one that worked somewhat for me, but this is a dream, the one I have now. It really is. Look at that, my friends. So nice. So So, I think I averaged, I better not keep it turned upside down, about a tablespoon maybe of the salad dressing for my whole salad. I have my canned beans in here that I canned. I have my fresh corn that's raw. Lettuce. And they got my lettuce in. Yay! Organic scallions. Tomatoes that were not organic. That's it, my friends. And then I put about a tablespoon of my dressing on here. This salad is banging. I kid you not. It is good. As me and my baby would say, that's noise. I love when he says that. And this is my hot kick. And this is nothing more than a seasoning. Salt-free, but it's extremely spicy. Nice. That's noise. Nice. Can you imagine you get so excited about eating a salad? Crazy. Summertime is my favorite time of the year. And the reason that it is because of all my vegetables and fruits that I can get so I can indulge in these kind of things. Because I have grown to love this stuff. And let me tell you, before I started eating healthy, you couldn't get me to eat a salad like this. Man, I want my regular food. I want, even though I wasn't a meat eater, there was always some kind of meat on my plate. I can't imagine that I would eat without meat. And a salad just was never, it just never interests me. Mm. now I really look forward to this. Let me tell you. So disappointing. If you remember, I had said a couple nights ago, I got a nice big watermelon and I got it from Sam's. And this is not the first time. Last year, I had swore never to buy another watermelon from Sam's Club. But it was from the United States. And me and the baby had been waiting and waiting to have a piece of the watermelon. I had to throw away that big watermelon. It was, when I say horrible, no taste. I don't know, I get so disappointed in watermelons. If you see some of my videos from last summer, you'll hear me say the same thing. Once in a while, you'll score and get a good watermelon. Most of the time, you will not. I know what's scratching my throat. I forgot I put apple cider vinegar on my salad. And there is no way to know what watermelon is good and what's not. I don't know if this is from the GMOs. I really don't know anymore. But it's very disappointing. A whole watermelon I just had to trash. That's heartbreaking. Today I got another one. I don't want to sound like a glutton for punishment, but we love watermelon here. And we try real hard to get a good one. So today, I didn't get it from Sam's. I got it from my grocery store, which is called ShopRite. Hoping like heck that it's going to be good. How about you guys? I need you to comment below. Tell me if you have the same problem like last year and stuff with your watermelons. with it being really hard to get a decent watermelon. It's crazy. What the heck? And if any of you guys have an answer, that you would know why, please. Let me know. There's times like lunchtime, even breakfast time. I might sit down and eat a whole half a watermelon. And being vegan, plant-based, vegetarian, whatever it is, or even none of the above, it's nice to be able to eat a watermelon. So, got on the scale again this morning. So it showed about a pound down. So I lost 2 last week, and it's showing like another pound, maybe pound and a half. Maybe tomorrow I'll be able to see better. So we're looking at about 3 pounds, and well, Saturday was 2 weeks. Today is Wednesday. So almost 3 weeks. That's like a pound a week. I'm happy with that. Let me know, guys. Anybody lose weight? Anybody gain weight? Anybody just plateaued at this point? It's been hard. I kid you not. I thought when I was eating crazy, whatever I wanted, I said, oh heck, I'll have no problem taking it off. Take it off in a couple weeks. Yeah, right. Fooled myself, didn't I? Look at all this lovely food here. All right, guys, well, we're coming to the end of this video. Subscribe, like, comment. I'm going to finish this up, but like I say, you don't want to sit here while I finish it up. It takes a while. If you haven't yet, make sure you hit that bell on the side. Give it a ring-a-ding-ding. So every time my videos go up, you get notification. You know when I put up my new videos, which is just about every single day. And until I see you tomorrow, may God bless you and keep you safe, and I'll be seeing you.